There, it's done, kiddo.
Thank you very much. What's that on the end of it?
Huh? Well, it's a siphon. Don't you know that?
I do, but why is it on a staff?
Because it looks powerful that way. A good staff usually has a crystal or gem at the end of it, you know?
Yeah, but a siphon?
Trust me, it'll work. Try holding it. Oh, it looks good on you. You look like an alchemist.
Okay. But it looks like it'll break if I swing it around.